Hey guys, I'm LB, and we're back. If you don't remember, last episode we spent 42 minutes being infuriated by the level design, because I thought I needed all three Desmonds, and I only needed one. And, hopefully this is gonna be better. We'll see. The ladder building puzzle. I don't like the ladder building ones. Of course. Gee. What? This level. Hope I don't need both. Ha. What the heck? This is a stupid level. I am not happy with this DLC at all. This is so far not enjoyable. Ha! Thwarted you. Idiot. Gosh dang it. Thank you. bugs now? Can I just take this anywhere? I have no idea what happened there. I think the game just bugged out. Whatever, it worked to my advantage. At least this one actually lets me do what I want to do. Oh gosh. Okay, do your thing, guy. I like this part a bit better. Mainly because it's more forgiving. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that, actually. Seriously, how am I supposed to do that? What the? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do, sort of. First of all, let me get this secret guy up here. Oh wait, I only have up and down thing here. Let me level with you. Gosh dang it. Yes, got it. Oh. How do I want to do this? Okay, I get it now. Okay, I need to put another guy here. Thing. No, not yet. Why isn't that consistent? That's not good. Somehow that worked. Wow. I don't know how I got that to work, but somehow it worked. That is not very enjoyable. Okay. I'm gonna call it quits for this episode, so join me tomorrow for more suffering, I guess. Bye!